Who's this?
Time to take down the boss of this operation and find the rest of those museum pieces.
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight. Are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's... Nah. I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
No one here yet. I'll just hang for a bit until the party starts.
You were supposed to pay us on our last delivery.
You'll get paid when I get everything. Where is it?
Where is what?
Lewis said you were bringing the saxophone.
Lewis said? Lewis got picked up by the cops. He don't got no saxophone.
You set this meeting up!
No, we didn't. Now where's our money?
Where is the saxophone?
Darren? The big donor from the museum? Better bust up this party and have a talk with him. I should get the whole bunch wrapped up before they hurt someone.
We're fed up with you not paying us.
We don't work for free.
I think maybe we need to show you how we feel. With our fists.
Yeah, hang on now.
We should have never trusted you in the first place.
What are you even doing here?
If you're not gonna pay us, we're gonna steal that stuff back.
Okay, okay, let's talk about it.
We're not talkers, we're doers.
It's our turn to run this show.
You've got so much money. Let's see some of it.
Take a step back.
What's he doing here? We need Leon with the big gun.
They're still on the way.
Spider-Man, help me. I was just trying to get the stolen things back to the museum.
That's not true!
I can explain!
That's gonna have to be a longer conversation!
You're not gonna win this!
There's another one! Get him!
Why try when you've already won? No matter what!
Well, that seems to be all of them. Let's get to the bottom of this with Darren.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. And I assure you, there's a very reasonable explanation.
That seems extremely dubious. Wait till Councilwoman Morales hears you were involved in this.
Leon's here! Time to exterminate a spider!
Darren, stay back.
Out of these webs. Let's go!
up.
Darren? Are you kidding me? He was right here. I still have his number. Sounds like he's close. Bad guys on Darren's tail. Can't blame them. They want their money.
Who is this? Is this Lewis?
Darren, stop the car!
Spider-Man? Can you at least stop these guys chasing me?
You weren't trying to retrieve those things. You were the one behind the robbery in the first place.
I care about these objects!
You pretended to care, and then stole from the museum. It's this community's history.
It's my family's history. I don't expect you to understand.
I don't think I'm the one who doesn't understand. Let's get these other bad guys out the way first. Gotta stop this and put all these guys behind bars, including Darren. Police are on their way. Gotta catch up to Darren.
Are you still there? Look, my father was one of the most successful music producers ever. He produced half the artists in that museum.
Good for him. Now stop the car and tell me where the rest of the pieces are. Not today, Darren.
What?
Glad I remember which one was the break. I should probably get my license one of these days. Just so I get this right. All that talk of supporting the museum, all Angela's time you wasted asking about operations and security, all lies, so you can learn how to steal the collection.
But my family...
No. I'm sure you do care about this music. But those things don't belong to you. They belong to this community.
Let's go, sir. You're under arrest.
This event would not have been possible without our wonderful curator, Angela, and this entire community. The way we pulled together to recover the stolen items is nothing less than amazing.
Okay, okay.
Thanks to everyone of you for saving me.
And thank you, Bill Morales, our city council person, who championed this event so tenaciously. Rio was a lesson on a path
to hope I can say I accomplished that much someday. I think Abuela had a book about her. Gotta take a look when I get home. Yeah, those are some funk beats. Gotta study up on this guy. And she was a secret agent fighting Nazis? Huh. Josephine Baker, a role model. Hey, I heard you helped find the missing saxophone.
Yeah, I got to hold it. Bird coaxed miracles from that hunk of metal.
My dad was a big Charlie Parker fan. He'd be happy to know the sax is here for everyone to appreciate.
And maybe lead them back to the music. Music is magic.
This old
miles. Isn't this place awesome? I'm embarrassed to say I've never been here before, but after hearing about the robbery, I thought I'd better come check it out. From what I heard, that guy convinced himself all this stuff rightfully belonged to him.
Crazy what some people can convince themselves is true.
Hey, I guess it all worked out. This museum is fire. And so much music I want to go listen to now.
Right? Bro, it's so inspiring. Hey, you want to have breakfast tomorrow? I can tell you all my new music ideas.
Let's do it. I'm going to keep checking this out.
Down on Lenox Avenue the other night, by the pale, dull pallor of an old gaslight, he did a lazy sway. He did a lazy sway. That's some lyrics right there. Art and music can really make a difference in the world.
Hoping you'd be here. Oh, wow. Your mom is something else.
That she is.
Can you believe that guy pretended to be a donor and then robbed the place?
Thank God he didn't get away with it.
I agree. This stuff needs to be here. Not in some guy's penthouse where he's the only one who could see it. So cool how other people have been able to do music and save the world stuff.
Hey, Miles! I figured I'd better come see that saxophone in its rightful place.
It was your tip that helped with the saxophone recovery.
Aw, not really. It was all our Spider-Man. The guy, not the cat.
Well, it was a community effort. Give your Spider-Man some ear scratches for me.
I will.
Angela, I'm Miles, Councilwoman Morales' son.
Miles, she talks about you all the time.
Congratulations on the exhibit. I'm glad it all came together.
Thanks to your mom and Spider-Man, of course. Whew, this neighborhood is blessed to have them both.
Basically, Bebop let musicians show off. Eugene was right. That is what MCs do. Gotta listen a little more closely. I should finish looking around before I go talk to Ma and head out.
Thank you all. Thank you so much. Angela told me the museum has a record number of new memberships.
Seriously?
They're gonna be okay.
Couldn't have done it without you, Ma.
Now, hear me out. What if we really teamed up on the next one? I can get my own suit.
Ma!
Maybe. Algo con brillo.
Ma, stop. Stop it. Get out of here.
Dance with me. Show me how to salsa.
Those recent thefts at the Harlem Cultural Center? Turns out, Darren Shipman was pulling the strings. If that name sounds familiar, it's because he's a multi-millionaire with his name on everything. His money is in everything. So, we have a special guest today to drop some knowledge on us about an exciting new opportunity for budding artists to share in the joys of responsible art. Please welcome renowned street artist and head of the Cooper Art Coalition, Haley Cooper.
Hi, Danica. I'm Yankee Lee, Haley's interpreter. She's signing next to me. She says she's...
concerned?
Oh, excited to be here. I'm still learning.
Fantastic. Welcome, both of you. So, Haley, tell us all about your coalition.
Thanks, Danica. Thanks for interpreting, Genki. You're doing great. Aw, thanks. I was born deaf. Sign language didn't come easy at first, so I drew my feelings. I communicated through art. Still do. So when I found a copy of one of my pieces up for sale, it felt like a piece of me was stolen with it. That's when I started the Cooper Art Coalition, a union that protects NYC artists of all mediums from theft.
That's brilliant. It's about time we had a force to fight underground theft like this. Can you tell us more about what the coalition is doing to protect artists?
We look out for each other, make sure we don't see copies where copies shouldn't be. And we have digital activists keeping an eye out for unauthorized online dealings. We're 63 artists strong and growing every day.
I love this. Awesome organization protecting awesome people. How can budding artists get in touch?
Through our website. Link is on the Danicast blog homepage. Send a picture or two of your pieces and your weight and... Oh no, your name. And we'll be in touch.
There you have it, folks. The Cooper Arts Coalition. Any words of advice before we bid you adieu?
Yeah. Don't steal art. Not cool.
Can't argue with that, Haley.
Oh, that one was all me. Haley says if you do, the artists might haunt you in the afterlife.
I can't prove they won't. Later, Danikids.
Right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace. But deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Craven, how many more people are on this guy's list? Drone. Using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drone. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. Targets got corrupted into one file. The drone had no intel on Lee. But these people still need my help. Otherwise, they'll end up as heads on Craven's mantle. If there are more birds out there, I can decrypt them to discover the identities of the targets before it's too late. Should upload the data to the Spidey servers. He's gonna wanna see this. Harry?
Hey, you with Pete?
Hey. No. Listen, I saw you chasing that robot bird around on the news. Do you need any kind of tech support? Like, running the app or something?
Actually, I got a friend doing that already.
Gotcha. Sorry, I'm just feeling useless, and my mom would always say, if opportunity doesn't knock, build a door. Even though she's gone, I still ask her for advice. Is that weird?
Nah, it's the same with me and my dad sometimes.
Nice to know I'm not alone. Thanks. And good luck out there.
You too, man. Maybe some advice will be good right now. Hey, Dad. Could really use your help right now. I'm doing everything I can to find Lee. But nothing's working. I know what you say. A hero is someone who doesn't give up. And I'm not. I just don't know what else to do. Maybe I should just ignore everything else and spend all my time trying to find Lee. No. If people need help, I'm helping. And I'll find Lee. If Pete's too busy, I'm Spider-Man. I can handle everything myself. Wish me luck, though. Thanks, Dad. I love you. So, who needs help out there? Looks like a graffiti artist went a little overboard. Better check it out. Helping people one at a time, Mrs. Parker. Stop those hunters before they hurt someone. I'll come back for them.
Hey,
Now look, man. Well, kind of. Hey, MJ.
Hey, Miles. Just spoke with Pete. He's heading over to Dr. Connor's house in Queens. Stay ready in case he needs backup.
Oh, really? Did Pete ask you to call me?
Well, no, but figured two Spider-Men are better than one, right?
Sure. Okay, thanks, MJ. Sounds like he doesn't need me. Maybe I'll go see Haley in the meantime. Robots, I don't have to hold back that much.
We'll get the spider right.
Not to brag, but I could have programmed those way better. Nobody saw that, right?
Who's there?
Thanks for your cooperation.
Over there! The hunt is on!
I'd hate to be you.
Webs.
Sweet. Now let's see what else is here. Maybe you've got something to tell me. A map of their base. What are they up to? Oh, snap. Better take out that relay if I don't want reinforcements coming. There's also two more blind signals around here. I'm gonna have to keep hitting the blinds until I find out where the base is. Who this thing's tracking. to stop it before it hurts someone! Scrape this bird clean! Now, let's see who this roid rage city pigeon was after. What would Craven want with an engineer? This drone won't be bothering her anymore. Gotta take out the rest. Daring do can't be understood by the conscious mind. But you still get that we're spider bros. That's good. Help. Well, well, well. Spider-Man's a shutterbug.
Quit, quit. Quit, quit.
Yeah. Some things in New York you just can't explain. And that's what's great about it.
Where can a spider guy like me get some information around here?
They're the same to me. Just the same challenges. Location, the only thing that matters. You.
Animals are reliable. People disappoint more often.
Fair enough.
When you're after someone good, someone knows what they're doing. And how to fight back?
And that's why this time will be something special.
Think of being clever?
Sucks to be you.
Spider-Man! Some more webbing.
sweet dreams.
You'll be under my boot soon.
Smooth sailing from here. Just gotta snatch some intel. I bet you have exactly what I'm looking for. What else they have in this base? Supply room with RPGs? Don't need that in my life. Better web that up. Two blinds down. Hopefully the last one tells me where the base is.
I'm with you.
Aha! I'm getting closer. Where? Close.
You can't just have invisible hideouts around New York!
Up there.
You must have y'all scared if you need reinforcements. What's a base without its blinds? Guess they'll have to find out now. Let's see what this carrier pigeon's carrying. They're holed up here on the Upper West Side. Is that the abandoned hotel? Guess it's not so abandoned now. Boom! That's how it's done. Now for the hotel.
You are looking shockingly good.
Fire department's on its way, FYI. I'm gonna be jumpy for at least the next 20 minutes. I hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors! You here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. Must be lonely and living in a house all by himself. Dual sinks, but only one's used. His son's room. Animal lover.
Doc?
Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Same song from the mobile. That's a fun sound. What did Craven do to you, Doc? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Connor? Connors loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell. It couldn't hold him. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You glorious prey. Worthy of Craven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone. He doesn't deserve this. But if you or Craven keep going after it, you'll answer to me! This whole lizard hunt ends now! Didn't even know what he did to Connors!
He can only turn!
All so he can prove something! Is all this just a game to him? Gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s?
I love the braids. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second.
Pete? What's going on? The market?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful.
The mural, I mean.
It's about time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to...
Not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Passive defense system?
Yep! Good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
Can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey, man. Got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
You hear that?
It's close. Good. Slow. Get the tricep going. In case the reptile doubles back.
On it.
That's you!
Stop the tracks over there! Don't get a jack!
don't have to hide from me. Sweet dreams.
Send support.
Sir, come in. Someone see if their radio is down.
Getting there now. They're gone.
Here's that nap time you ordered.
Everyone, on your toes. No more losses. We move together.
He thinks he can toy with us.
Take him out or he will scare our prey.
The hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish.
This is for the best.
Yes, that's certainly. My best.
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and...
It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side.
Garage might lead to Yankee. And Lizard. Here we go. Hey, man. Let's just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on him, though.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. Drone's got drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Genki, get behind me.
You don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped. Just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah.
Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go! Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's here.
Cool if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friend.
Spider-Man!
After Connors! Now this is on you! Poison clouds, is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit!
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time! I got you.
Time to go boom, boys!
No, no, no! Spider-Man has got... defenses! Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! The one with the tendrils! Move, move, move!
Whoa! group on three? One, two, three! Allie! Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Is it Fashion Week? Spider-Man seems to think so, debuting an all-new black costume. But, dear listener, if this tiger has changed his stripes, he is still very much a menace. In a heated battle with the Hunters, Spider-Man left Queens in shambles, destroying private property and making his problem everyone else's. This fight escalated, cascaded, and culminated in a chase on the East River with his partner, Spider-Man Jr., joining the fray to create more chaos. Eyewitnesses are indicating they spotted a giant lizard in the river. Let's hope it's not the lizard. That would only prove my point. Rehabilitation is a myth, a fantasy, a joke. They go away and come out the revolving door. Nothing's changed, except they know what mistakes not to make next time. Call me cynical, but I'd rather be cynical and safe than naive and deceived. It's okay to admit that some people are just bad.
I'm going after her. No. They're still breathing. But I don't know if the flame is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their Crimson Hour Doomsday event is, and she just runs in.
This wasn't a part of the prophecy.
Trust the flame and keep watching. She has to leave eventually.
Embers.
Ah!
are you, Yuri? That's not a good rumble. Just need to get to her. Were supposed to happen? Why Brooklyn? What's Oscorp got to do with all of this? A warehouse, scrapyard, parking lot, library? What's the connection?
Some concern amongst you recently concerning our losses at the clinic. My concern is that you thought of them as losses at all. Those embers who fell revealed themselves to be unworthy. And though we miss them, we have only grown stronger without them. So, when little Miss Yuri and the Fool's Beacon come to visit us, you show them how worthy we are! Trust the flame, for everything burns.
Who is this guy? The Book of Flame. They want the world to burn, so they can live in what's left. These walls are just falling apart.
No!
What now?
I want this cleared as soon as possible.
What happened to the roof team?
You're not in charge.
Get it together. The flame needs us. Clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait, they're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
The flame burns eternally.
Just think of the Crimson Hour and how beautiful it is.
Everything all right over there?
You want this world to go to the unworthy, do you? No, no, you won't. Show the flame how strong you are.
The Fool's Beacon must be found!
He can't hide forever!
You think we won't find you, Spider-Man?
You won't get away, Spider!
So the Fool's Beacon thinks he can win, huh?
Another noise.
Eyes open, Embers. Find him.
I won't let you run away, Spider-Man.
Maybe it was a trick of the light.
find you soon enough, Spider.
He can't hide forever. The Fool's Beacon! There he is!
Where's this Crimson Hour? Is Brooklyn the target?
Brooklyn, just the beginning!
What does the Flag do? What do you people want? Now to clear the rubble.
Who said anything about Oscorp?
Stop!
The Fool's Beacon himself, as I prophesied!
No!
I knew you had it in you, Yuri.
There. That'll keep pressure on it until I can... If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
Then you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
Yuri, trust me!
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time he escaped! You didn't find the bodies! You didn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! But that still doesn't make this right!
I am not letting him get away again! I can't!
Well, that's too bad, Yuri, because I don't die.
It's not like I want to free him!
No! You just want to go halfway!
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
You hope and try! I am!
And you're never wrong! I'm not the enemy!
Stop being selfish! Open your eyes!
Everything's blurry!
You care more about being good than doing good! You always have!
You used to believe we could do both!
Yeah, then I grew up!
You talk like I've never saved anyone!
Oh, and nobody died under your watch? I doubt that! You're the one who wanted to wait to come here! If we had followed your plan, the flame would have escaped by now!
I know you're better than this!
You're a fool! And you're not the authority on justice! Why would you be? You're just a man in a costume! Playing hero! How many times have you messed up? Too many!
I've never said I was perfect!
Stop acting like it and let's kill him!
You're never going to convince me!
You're letting the flame escape!
Yuri!
Your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
I know my priorities. I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him, somehow. Monster? Queens? Better check it out.
Commotion at the fish market, folks. Involving the lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view. But, lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine, I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. You can quote me. All right, kids, Danik out.
Hello, ma'am.
Who's there? I don't recognize your voice.
It's Spider-Man? Oh, I didn't realize.
Alba, charmed to meet you.
So, you need my help?
Yes. There's a monster in my backyard. I can hear it at night. Scratching.
Could it be a stray dog? Or a rat?
My allergies could sense a stray dog half a mile away. And even New York rats don't get as big as whatever that is.
Is there anybody else here who might have noticed it? Family member? Guide dog?
Just me. No family. No neighbors. No service animals. Allergies, remember? Whatever it is, I need it gone.
Got it. I'll look around and let you know what I find.
Please. I cannot afford to repair any more damage. Fixed income, you know?
Definitely an animal. Well, that's disgusting. Time for some molecular assessments. Whoops. Traces of the chemical. Looks like it came from the woods. Trail ends here. There might be another clue nearby. These look promising. So it's something strong enough to rip through metal. Great. More gunk. Whatever it is, it's either leaky or slobbery. Yeah. This stuff leaves a real strong trail. This thing is way too heavy to be a big cat, but it sure can jump like one. Feels like I'm getting warmer. Where is this thing going? Genki knows something about this thing.
Hello?
Hey, Genki. That monster in Queens? It's one of those hunter beasts, but it's not attacking.
Whoa, a hunter beast? Maybe we can hack it. It could give us some intel.
There's something in its side. An arrow? Easy. This won't hurt. Probably. Since, you know, you're metal. No, Genki! Do something!
Okay. Okay.
Hurry!
Got it!
How did you do that?
So... This was kind of a desperate move, but I dumped 10 million random dog videos to its pattern recognition database.
Nice! What should we do with this thing? Is it dangerous?
Try fetch?
You wanna get the barrels? Are you a happy puppy? Wanna play chase? That's it. Good dog. Get him!
I'll try to access its memories while it's distracted. Man, a lot of corruption in these logs.
So, the arrow. Why would hunters shoot their own robot pets?
Target practice? Let's find out.
Hey, what's your name anyway?
Designation F1D0. Fido.
Good to know at least one hunter has a sense of humor.
This log is cached to a server. Dare I?
How deeply do you believe in your firewall?
Deeply enough to download this audio playback.
Get out of my water, you piece of junk. She's a trident at climbing.
You are the traitor. I was doing my job.
Defective garbage, get back here!
We've got company!
You must have traced our log access.
Easy, easy. Stay. Heal, buddy! Heal! Genki, send to the stomp command!
I can't access manual override. I always wanted to say that.
Focus! I think it's scared!
It's definitely acting like it.
Maybe that recording scared it!
Repressed final memories? Always bad. I think its owner shot it.
And covered up a murder! Fido, stop! No, 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 not the church!
There you are. Come here. I should have blown you to bits with an explosive boat. Yeah, come here.
God bless you for this. You are a defective water trooper.
So you're the guy Fido's so scared of?
Oh, it's I.
Get him, Fido!
Target's inside.
Fido's not going anywhere with you. That's all of them. Fido! Okay, don't worry. It won't hurt you anymore. Now, let's take care of that arrow.
Okay, let's have a look. Little pinch. Ready?
Good boy.
You sure this is safe?
Hey, if 10 million dog videos can't make you a good boy, there's no hope for any of us. You're a good boy, aren't you?
Who's a good boy?
Just to be safe, though, I'll wipe its memory completely. Except the videos. And you.
Good call. We're back.
Spider-Man? Wait. We?
Me and this curious guy.
Oh, no. My allergies.
It's okay. Earlier you mentioned you couldn't get a guide animal. Well, I found you one. He's a dog, I guess. Made of various metals. Very allergy friendly. He's also got a few hundred guide dog videos uploaded to his memory.
Really? He's everything I hoped for. I can have him trained at the center so he can be properly registered. Already so helpful. Thank you, Spider-Man. Adios!
A lot of nesting boxes. Good.
Dear, thanks for your help here. As before, we're training the drones to identify predators like rats and beewolves so they can guard the bees' nesting boxes.
Glad these scientists can still work from home after the foundation was destroyed. Okay, let's get things booted up.
Time for target practice. Bee Bodyguards, Queen's Edition. Giving new meaning to Queen's Bee.
Unidentified predator detected.
Uh-oh, what's that? Better go check that out. Whoa, that bird. It's going after the nests, trying to eat the bees. Aha, Neuropidae albicaulis, the white-throated bee-eater bird. It's right there in the name. I need to shoot this bird back to wherever it came from. I wonder if this drone has a real-world mode. Cool. Now I can really encourage this bird to get going. Perfect. This is enough to annoy the bird, but not hurt it. If I can find out where it came from, I can see if there are others. Hey, bird! I can't follow you if you don't move. Get going! Giving you a little push. Mush. Mush, birdie. Keep it moving, buddy. You gotta shoot him to scoot him. Gotcha, birdie. Can't have you eating up the bees of Queens. Or the queen bees. Huh, so this is your home. You must have escaped from here and gone out for a snack. Door's propped open. Better close it before you escape again. Got it. Okay, I think I'm done for now. The drone will pilot its way back to home base in no time. I'm not sure bee-eating birds are a citywide threat, but I'll mention it to Dr. Young. We should definitely program the drones to look for outliers like that.
cut up and left in the middle of class.
What did you cancel?
I know that was good.
I miss you too.
My grandma always talked about going here. She'd walk across the bridge every Sunday to get the freshest vegetables in the city. But one time, she was late and the guy in front of her bought all the tomatoes. And that's how she met my grandpa.
Talon drone? Miles uploaded some data from one. Something about Kraven hunting mystery targets. I should look into it, see what I can find.
I can work with this.
Have more data on who Kraven's hunting. Birds with rail guns? Evolution is really letting me down here. Next time. Hit the slipstream! That's 50% downloaded. Too hot! find the targets if I can't catch it? I think I finished downloading. Thanks for the data. An influencer? Maybe Craven just wants some brunch wrecks?
Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians? Good enough.
Is that? Oh, man! I haven't been there in years. When we were at the Bugle's old office, we'd hide out here whenever Jonah was about to blow. I finished a lot of assignments sitting at that bar. And a lot of grasshoppers.
Thank you.
like a robo-bird's nest. What do they got going on around here?
Covering you. Covering you. Not quite enough, Spider-Man. He's leaving more webbing.
Time to play the what can I find here game. A surprising amount of tech in this little guy. This must be the base. That's where the little birds go to recharge. Bet I could overcharge them right out of existence. I see you've been to another blind too. That last blind may have the base location. Ah, very useful.
Got a message from our mystery bot tracker.
What did it say?
I don't know yet. It's using some weird syntax, and there's gaps in the code. I can figure it out. I just need another iced coffee. And maybe a blueberry muffin.
Robbie better like that.
Hey, you paid for that photo, Spider-Man?
I'm just kidding. You're cool.
I heard this guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easy for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right.
Does it all with the home run bunt. Never in all my years have I seen one man accomplish so much by doing so little. What a season. What a season.
To New York. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.